What's up, you guys?
Every second, every minute, man, I swear that she can get it. Say it.
Welcome back to my channel, Kaylin Amika. Basically, this vlog, I'm going to be doing a back to school vlog. It's a couple things that I have to do to go back to school. So first, let me just fill y'all in because I feel like I haven't filled y'all in. So if you've been watching my channel, I went on an internship to California this summer. I literally just came back from California. Today's Sunday, like I came back Friday, so everything has really been like back to 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 back. Right now I'm just shopping, getting stuff for my apartment, getting stuff for school. Y'all, last time I moved out of my dorm, everything was a mess. Like my stuff was all over the place, and I'm not having that this time. Like I really need to be organized. I need to have my stuff packed, I need to have my stuff together so that I'm not like struggling and stuff is falling out of boxes and stuff's just all over the place. I don't got time for that. I just need to stop by Walmart, and then I'm going to go to Five Below and TJ Maxx. Walmart, I'm getting some like boxes and stuff like that, and then TJ Maxx and Five Below, I want to get some stuff for my room. So yeah, catch y'all when I go into Walmart. Y'all, look at my parking. That is so embarrassing. Your girl in the lines, though. I'll tell you that much.
My baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure. But does she really wanna?
So, y'all, my camera is about to die, but basically, so far, all I got was like these really big Tupperwares, and I got a spatula and some things to clean the dishes with. I think I'm gonna go back and get some pots and pans as well, because of course the whole reason why I got an apartment was because I wanna cook. So
y'all, I'm not trying to be extra, but I think I'm not going to get pots and pans from here because all their pots and pans just look like cheap to me. Not giving, I'm sorry. And they have like, they're good prices too, but I'm probably gonna just go to TJ Maxx because I don't like none of these. They just look dirty, and I know y'all see what I'm talking about. I'm not tripping. Yeah, and even their dishes, like, their dishes are good prices, but they just look dirty and cheap. So, yeah, I'm gonna head to TJ Maxx. Y'all see the difference with these dishes versus the ones at Walmart? And of course, these are more expensive, but you get what you pay for, babes. Like, you get what you pay for. So I'm definitely about to get this.
So I don't really see that much stuff as far as like decorations for my room. I don't know if I told y'all already, but the theme for my room is black and white. So it's giving very much classy. It's giving very much black girl luxury. Like, the colors for my bathroom is gonna be black as well. So I got this shower caddy, and then I got another set of these. And then I got like food storage containers, and then I got a pan. I really don't see that much stuff as far as like stuff that I can put in my room, like cute stuff, like decorations and stuff like that. I may have to end up going to the store tomorrow. I didn't really want to do that. I wanted to focus on moving in, and everything doesn't have to be done now.
Y'all, I had to get these. These are only $15. Like, what? I seen these on Amazon for $60, girl. I'm sorry, I'm done spending money that way.
So yeah, I know y'all can barely see me, but I just got back home. I have to start packing because I have yet to pack yet. So I'll see y'all in a few. It's really hectic right now. I'm about to go to the DMV so that I can get my license changed. I have to get my license changed and a new license plate, so I'm gonna do that first, and then after I do that, then I'm gonna start like actually finish packing, and then we're gonna head to Greensboro. Peepaw, I like halfway packed the car and got all this stuff in the bag. It looks a hot mess. And if y'all can't see, I literally have a piece of paper on the back of my car that says tags applied for. It's so ghetto. And Charlotte, the police don't be caring. So I haven't got stopped yet. I only been driving 2 days like that, but I haven't got stopped yet. But I'm gonna start running my mouth because my appointment's in a few minutes. So y'all, let's go. Things together. I have to go back to the DMV in the morning. The DMV took all day. I'm gonna pack the car so that when we wake up in the morning, 9 a.m. on the dot, boom, we go to the DMV. After we have the DMV for a few hours, we head straight to Greensboro. Boom, just like that. I already hate that I'm moving in like 24 hours before classes start anyways. I'm also supposed to get my hair done tomorrow. My hair gonna be brushed, whatever. Fresh for the first day of classes. Between you and me. So if you can go with that, I want you to leave.
Get into it, facial expressions.
Anyways. Okay, let me start packing. Like, actually.
My baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure. But does she really wanna fuck a stand to see me walk out the door?
So y'all, I'm pretty much done. I just need to load the car. And after that, I'm going to bed so I can get ready for a long day ahead tomorrow. I will talk to y'all tomorrow. A gravy biscuit. Not serving like a home style tenders yet.
What drink would you like?
A high C fruit punch, please.
We don't have high C. We have fruit punch. Okay.
Sierra Miss is fine.
Okay. You want Sierra Miss for both of them?
Sierra Miss for one, fruit punch for the other one. Good morning, y'all. So it's moving day. I just stopped at Bojangles and came from the DMV. I didn't really vlog that part because I felt like y'all wouldn't really like care. Like, it's the DMV. I hate the DMV. Y'all probably hate the DMV. We all hate the DMV. And to be honest, I be trying to like vlog every aspect of my day, but honestly, it's hard. Like, vlogging, you have to figure out like what parts you want people to see and what parts you don't, because you try to film like the more interesting parts versus like stuff that really don't matter, you know. But anyways, we're about to head to Greensboro. My car is packed. My mom's car is packed. So I will probably see y'all next time I get to Greensboro. This is nice. Let me open up my... Do it again. Why did it just look like?
I'm trying to put my tongue in. I have a waist trainer, but it's kind of moving my finger. Yeah, you need a full size thing. I don't even know. I mean, I guess I need to go with your finger off. Your wig off, you can go with. It's the white man devil. Don't do it. It's your health. Don't do it. Don't do it.
He said, I don't know him.
Don't do it. It's a setup. It's a setup. It's a setup. It's a setup. Don't do it.
Shrimp and grit. Switched out of nowhere. It switched to his name. And I emailed my advisor. Ah! Mommy, mommy.
It's a loose chance. Step on me. But yes. Like, bro, what are you doing?
Today has been really hectic. Like, we went to the DMV. I got to Greensboro. We were moving my stuff in. My mom cleaned up my apartment a little bit. I'm getting my hair done in like a couple minutes, so I had to run and bring the girl the hair. Then I had to go to the mail center to pick up my Shein package. I know I told y'all I wasn't going to order off of Shein, but I had to go pick up my parking pass so that they don't tow my car. The mailing center and the parking center closes at 5, so I was like rushing to get all that stuff done. But yeah, me and my mom and my brother just ate. We were running from bees the whole time, y'all. Like, my mom do not play about bees, y'all. Like, but yeah, I have a hair appointment and then I have to finish unpacking. So I'm gonna see y'all whenever I'm getting my hair done. So y'all, update. So I went to the hairstylist. She told me, she sent me a picture of the wig because I had to drop it off. She said, I can't work with this type of wig. I bleached it twice, did not start bleaching. So I'm sorry, but I can't service you. Wonderful. So my first class is 9 o'clock in the morning. My hair is not done. I don't know what I'm gonna do to it. I have to stop by Walmart because it's some stuff for my bathroom. Like, I need a shower curtain, I need some pine saw. So I'm gonna run in here and get that real quick, and I'll see you at Walmart. It's crazy to me how monkeypox and COVID and all this stuff is going on and people still don't wear their masks. Be for real. Be for real. Okay, guys. So I'm in my apartment. I already put all my stuff up. Well, half of my stuff up. I'm probably not going to finish by tonight because it's like 12:10, and I'm tired and I just want to take a shower and go to bed. And the first day of classes are tomorrow. Do you care to be my vlogger?
Yeah,
I'll be there. Okay, this is my roommate, Paula. Yeah. I'm gonna see y'all when I start unpacking my stuff and stuff, because I got packages and things like that. So yeah. I'm trying to get my life together and classes start tomorrow, so I'm probably gonna film my first a little piece of my first day of classes so that I have more time to talk to y'all tomorrow and stuff. Right now I'm super tired, y'all, if y'all can't see my eyes. So I'm going to sleep. Good night, babes. Y'all, I hate morning breath. Like, if y'all see that it's no shower curtain or no rings in the bed, not too much, because I literally moved in yesterday. I'll come back to y'all when I get dressed. So I'm pretty sure that I told y'all that my hairstylist canceled my appointment yesterday because she said that the wig that I have on, the knots wouldn't bleach. So she literally canceled my appointment. I told y'all that already. So instead of freaking out, what I'm just gonna do for today is just put this head wrap on and then I get back to my apartment. Then I'm gonna try to actually install it. But as of right now, because I don't have time, I'm just going to throw this on. I do this a lot anyways, like when my wigs are like lifting and I don't know what else to do. Head wraps are like my go-to. So yeah, I'm just gonna do this for today and attempt to install it tonight. And if it doesn't work, guess what I'm gonna do, babes? I'm gonna still wear this wig.
The last thing that I need to do before I go is put on makeup. So we're gonna do that and then I'm gonna head out. So I'm just gonna put this up under my eye. Today is actually the first day of classes. Y'all, the summer went by so quick. Like, it's ridiculous. This brush is not for blending concealer. I don't know what I'm doing. This one isn't either, but this one works much better. It's really the fact that I had 3 business days to get my life together and, you know, pack from going to an internship in California to being at home to coming back home. Like, at least if I had a week, that would have made things like more, you know, easier, possible, realistic, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, like I'm so happy that I'm here, but I'm just like really worn out and tired. So hopefully when I get back from my classes, I can get my life together. And this year, like, I really have to be on my stuff, you know. As a bio major, it's really chemistry and calculus that's kicking my butt. And it's just because it takes like a lot of time and dedication and studying. I'm also gonna put this 1 in a million perfume spray on. But it smells really good. It smells really good, girl. It's like one of them smells when you walk past somebody and they be like, she smelled good. Cause some perfumes you can't fight. Some perfumes don't last all day. I'm gonna put on one of these lashes. I got these from Amazon. I'm gonna put these on really quick. And then I'm gonna head out the door.
This vlog is officially over. I know that it was kind of all over the place, but I hope that y'all enjoyed it. If you guys are starting school, whether you're in high school, college, whatever, I hope and pray that you guys have a great semester and that you guys enjoy the school year. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see y'all in the next vlog. Peace. Chicken.